Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Dies His Best, Dark Souls Remastered. We are going to get right into it. I have defeated a boss. It was... Yeah. It's because I just powered it down. It's one of those online mechanic games. So every time I do that, continue. Every time I do that, something bad goes wrong. Oh, I'm itchy. It is currently 9:50 in the morning. So it not bad. Okay. Here we go. If you watch live, chat with me, say hi. Last night I got kind of angry. There's a dragon. I forgot about the dragon. Oh, shit. Whoa! Come on, buddy. What you got? I need you to come here. Boom! Hey, motherfucker! That won't go well. Poor Mervin. I snuck around you, Dragon. Oh, crap. Boom. It's not bad. Okay, pretty good. But I'm focused. That's my problem. I need to just relax. Take it easy. Easy breezy beautiful. It's called Wary of Night. That guy? Lift that up, eh? What up? Easy peasy. That's a giant pig. F that noise. What the hell was that? Oh, I don't care. It's fine. Oh, I'm so good at parry. I'm great at this game. Except for last night when I wasn't. Yeah. Okay. Ahoy there. Ahoy. Bad at life. Oh shit, I'm alive! Ow. Okay. Get out! Oh my god, how am I already out of flasks? Okay. So I gotta watch out for the giant pig monster, because apparently that's a thing now. Shut up, dragon! Oh. Ow! Fuck! I'm good at this game. I think. Clearly not. Clearly I'm not. Clearly I'm not. I'm doing this every goddamn time. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna rage quit 10 minutes in. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Is there a way to get rid of poison? Kicking. I gotta wait for my poison. Is there a way to get my poison to run out? Oh god. I'm all out. Oh no. Oh no. Marvin is so thirsty. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. There's a bonfire! Open! How do I open you? I'm one hit away from dying. Oh fuck! No thanks. Why are you up there? Oh. I'm gonna die. Like, I have no choice. I'm gonna die. Stop moving. Stop. Do something. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Fuck you! Do something! Fucking little bitch. Okay. I'm gonna lose this ring, but whatever. Treasure barrels, what now? No! It's okay. It's alright. It's what I wanted. It's what I wanted to happen. It was a ruse. This whole time I wanted to die. Coming up here, aren't ya? Aren't ya? And... What's up, buddy? Oh. Oh boy. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Who's shooting at me? Tracks certain types of enemies. You guys getting wise to that? Are you guys dumb yet? I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh no. Alright then. I'm not gonna ground pound. I wanted to ground pound. But he seems to be covered in armor. And that doesn't smell very good to me. Let's say I do. Whatever. Big mistake. Nope, mistake again. I say, good pig. Hey, piggy. You gigantic idiot! Okay. So come on! That, maybe that would have been something, but it's just a perfect one. Oh my goodness, one eye. Oh crap. What's your deal? Whoa. Calm down, crazy guy. Alright, I'm out of Estus. So now we're going for broke. Deal. Oh! Why are you guys so freaking wily? Hi. Okay. Yep. Mystery key. What does the mystery key open? Man, I know there's a ladder there. Okay. Mystery key. Sorry. I walked into that one. You didn't have to stab me. Oh, hello.
Marvin doesn't like this.
I did it. Yeah, we all did. You're not special. Except to me. Tail, liar ahead. Liar ahead. What does that mean? Weakness tail? What does that mean? Oh, we're up here. Oh, cool. Oh, that guy looks... I'm gonna go this way. I don't have any Estes. Hi. Oh, wait, did that just take me a different route? Shit. Get up. Oh, I did you. What's this? Night shield. What's that? Ooh. The medium metal shield is elegantly carved and painted. Although it is thought to have been used by ancient knights of the nobility, its defense capabilities are similar to other shields. My role is. I'm also very slow. Is that a mechanic that's good? Don't know what these things are that they keep giving me. Well then how do I open it? Not losing 3,000 souls. I will not let that happen. I will not lose 3,000 souls. Thank you. Can I not unlock it? Come on. No idea where you came from. No! Why did I go this way? Why did I think that would be a good idea? 3,000 souls. 3,000 souls? I know what's a good idea. Go fight this guy you've never fucking fought before. See what happens. This is me now. This is me. Look at him drink. He's adorable. I still don't know why you rats have humanity, but sure. I'm not dealing with this shit. Why can't I even, like, remotely open this? Okay. Fuck it.
Oh.
don't know why I thought this was a good idea. This makes me so angry. Come here. Blood, motherfucker. I drank my Estus. I can't believe I lost 3,000 goddamn souls. God, I was so... stupid. I need to be smarter here. I'm barefoot, you can't hear me. What? Okay. That's good. Okay. Hi. I don't know what that means. Stop it. Can you come up here? That's good. That's good. Okay. I can do that. No! No! Mm. game makes no sense. It doesn't make any sense. This game's... I beat a fucking Taurus demon. Why? Why can't I beat three fucking rats and a fucking skeleton with a goddamn spear? Fuck you! I'm gonna do that because I'm fucking poisoned. Get up! I'm gonna spend this whole fucking day just in this one fucking area. Like, how do I open up that gate right behind where I need to fucking be? That's my goddamn question. I was behind that fucking wall. How do I do this? You! someone here, though. Alright, well. Ask and thou shall receive. Beautiful. Claymore do? Where? Oh, dang! Oh, I don't have enough strength. Oh my god, that's awesome. Alright, get out. Alright! What's up? Now I don't have to go through that shit. Feeling good now. About to say, let's go back to the campfire and get more. Then I realized how fucking dumb that be. Alright, no Estus. Not even full health. I could level up, but. What the hell would be the point? Fuck you. Okay. bye. Oh, shit. No! I can get there. I can get there. I know I can get there. I know I can. If I open that door, it's even better. Two shortcuts. I can get two shortcuts. Whoo! Hoorah! Here we go. Boom. I lost all those souls! I got cocky! This game is gonna destroy my entire sense of living. Dodging the rat. Hello?
Marvin here. Here for the annual safety inspection. Thank you for your time. You have been deemed unsafe.
Oh, two birds, one stone. I like them apples, please. Okay. So, if I do this same lucky thing that I did last time. Good. I just want souls now so I can level up. Okay. I can ignore you because I won't tether you. I'm gonna do this really quiet-like. Real quiet-like. And my key. Cool. I found a basement key.
Shortcut.
Booski. Fall down them stairs. Good, I got a shortcut. Trying to like get it to change targets. That was dumb. But again, shortcut. I have a shortcut. End of the day, that'll make life better. Boom. Sucker. You're dead.
I'm not.
Okay, so that's good. You're not gonna come. Okay. Oh my. Timing. Boom! That looks important. What's over here? Someone doing something down here? Hello? Bonfire! Oh, thank God. Oh. Alright, I'm all out of time. That episode had nothing in it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked what you watched, which I doubt you did, because it was just me dying, subscribe to our YouTube channel, NearlyCompetent. Like the videos that we've done, watch previous ones. You can also follow us on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday. Sean and I play every Wednesday, and then randomly throughout the week, me and my girlfriend will play. We're currently doing a thing called Relationship Test. It's a lot of fun. Check it out. Currently it's Firewatch, but who knows when you're watching this. If you need anything else, message us with games you want to see us play, or messages about how great we are, or how crappy we are, I don't care. You can also follow us on Twitter. Every Tuesday I put up a thing on what game you want to see me play. Anyway, thank you guys so very much for everything, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good evening.